Hello and welcome to 3D Logic class. In this video, I'll show you how to download and install Sweet Home 3D, a free home design software for Windows. To download Sweet Home 3D, open a web browser, such as Google Chrome or Mozilla Firefox. In the address bar, type Sweet Home 3D and press Enter. On the search results page, click on the first link, which is the official website of Sweet Home 3D. At the top of the page, click the download button. On the next page, click the download at sourceforge.net button. On the SourceForge page, wait until the download of the installation file is complete. Once the download of the installation file is complete, click the Downloads button. In the download history, left-click on the Sweet Home 3D installation file. Wait for the application to start installing. Begin by selecting English in the Setup Language window. In the subsequent step, take a moment to carefully read the terms of use, and then check the box labeled "I accept the agreement." Click the next button to advance. In the next step, make a selection between the 64-bit or 32-bit architecture, based on the requirements of your operating system and processor. Move on to the following step, where you can specify the name of the folder in the start menu. In the Select Additional Tasks step, we will choose the checkbox Create a Desktop shortcut. Click the Install button and patiently wait for the application installation to finish. Finally, in the last step of the installation wizard, ensure the Launch Sweet Home 3D checkbox is selected before clicking the Finish button.